Hi everyone, and welcome to this virtual ST Developer Conference 2020. My name is Raffaele Riva. I'm an application engineer on ultra-low power connectivity, and with this short video, I'd like to introduce you to our latest Blue Energy -LP device and show you how to use it in order to set up a 2.4 GHz proprietary radio link with extremely low latency and high throughput for developing your own application. If you are interested in more details, please keep watching. Now I would like to introduce you how to make use of the proprietary 2.4 GHz radio for building high throughput and low latency radio frequency communication application using our Blue Energy -LP device. Blue Energy -LP is our latest introduction among the Blue Energy product family, and it's a Bluetooth Low Energy 5.2 certified system on chip. But Blue Energy LP is not only Bluetooth Low Energy. So by getting rid of the certified BLE radio stack, we can, through a dedicated hardware abstraction layer, communicate directly with the 2.4 GHz radio implementing a proprietary RF protocol. There are two main advantages for using a 2.4 GHz proprietary radio. The first one is lowering the latency. Bluetooth Low Energy stack and Bluetooth Low Energy specification will impose at least a 7.5 millisecond latency between two consecutive notification packets. And this is what is named connection interval, and the minimum value again is 7.5 milliseconds. Through dedicated radio timers and receiving window, when we do not use the Bluetooth Low Energy radio stack, we can make use of the proprietary 2.4 GHz radio without this limitation of the connection interval. So as soon as a packet is received, we can send back an acknowledgement, and then a new data packet can be immediately transmitted from one end to the link to the other one, without waiting the 7.5 milliseconds connection interval window. The second advantage is increasing the throughput. So by removing the connection interval, the application throughput is also increased. And also the 2.4 GHz proprietary radio can also offer the same benefit of the 2 megabit per second physical layer modulation as in the Bluetooth 5.0. Here in this table I've summarized and compared the same scenario using Bluetooth Low Energy radio stack and a 2.4 GHz proprietary radio driver. Both scenarios has a packet length and link layer of 20 bytes. The connection interval for the Bluetooth Low Energy is 7.5 milliseconds. The idea of connection interval is no longer there with the 2.4 GHz proprietary radio. Both the application make use of 1 megabit per second physical layer modulation. The application packets are GAT notification when using BLE, and transmitting in unidirectional mode with a 2.4 proprietary radio. And you see at the bottom, the application throughput is more than double using the 2.4 proprietary radio driver. This driver is very flexible, so we have a programmable packet payload ranging from 0 to 255 bytes. You can program the symbol rate from the default setting of 1 megabit per second. You can scale up to 2 megabit per second for increasing the throughput, or if you want to, on the other end, to increase the communication range, you can scale down to 500 kilobit per second or 125 kilobit per second. We have two options of reliable and unreliable transmission. The difference is the requirements of acknowledgement packets by the other end of the link or not. Reliable guarantee data retransmission whenever this is needed. The unreliable option is for best effort traffic and lowest latency application. how to evaluate the 2.4 proprietary radio driver through our evaluation kit that goes with the name, the commercial name STEVAL-IDB011V1 for all the for all the additional information that you might need, I would point you to the website st.com/blueenergy-lp. How to evaluate the throughput? We can set it up very quickly, a quick demo using two BlueEnergy LP evaluation board for a bidirectional traffic. One will be the transmitter and the other one will be the receiver. So once you download and install the BlueEnergy LP SDK, you can browse from the Windows Start menu the BlueEnergy DK version 1.0, and you will see there the BlueEnergy-LP Navigator. The BlueEnergy-LP Navigator is an out-of-the-box PC interface that allows you to quickly test and check our BlueEnergy-LP device. So here you will select the button Demonstration Applications, then you go scroll down to the 2.4 GHz proprietary radio examples. Here you have a list of examples. We focus now on the throughput TX and throughput RX options. So one is for one board and the second one is for the other board. You have two configurations, bidirectional or unidirectional data transfer. If we focus on the bidirectional, that is the current demo, here at this point you will see a button flash and run. So you will hit this button, you will program the board, and now we'll see how the demo will look like. So here we are with our two evaluation kit. One here in my hand, it's what we will refer to as the receiver. The other one here on the desk will be the transmitter, even though the communication flow is bidirectional, so they will switch role every other packet sent. So as soon as I will release out of the reset my receiver board, you will see the big blue LED blinking to notify that is getting data, transmitting data. On the other end, connected to the serial terminal, you will see the transmitter outputting in real time the throughput. Here, what I would recommend is to power up the receiver board using two AAA battery on the bottom of the board. And the reason why is that without any USB cable on one end, what you can do is do some real world testing, moving around inside your office space, outside in line of sight, moving around with one end of the link and checking how the throughput will be affected by increasing or decreasing the distance. Thank you for watching and enjoy the test with this 2.4 GHz proprietary radio protocol using our BlueEnergy-LP device. Bye.